Hey guys, the move you just saw was where I won the Intercontinental Wrestling title, and that move was called the Wild Thing, also known as the Shooting Star Press. To commemorate my 61st birthday coming up in a few days, I'm going to reenact that move off my brother's dock at Lake Lanier, which is about 20 feet high. But to even make this more special, I'm going to recreate the move I call the Marrow Salt, which is a very difficult move to do in professional wrestling, but I'm going to be doing it off this dock also. And if I accomplish both of those, I'm going to do something I've never done, a double Marrow Salt, to show that at 61 years old, you can do anything you set your mind to. Age is just a number. Join me this weekend, July 10th or 11th. I'll have the video up. Check it out.